What would you say if you came to draw anything on a paper, and to do just with a few clicks to give movement on this? Imagine how happy will be your children, or yourself, if you see this. For example, let's say that in a paper you drew this sketch and now we see this on the left. See now, with an incredible free tool, in just a few seconds, how you can give movement on it. If you would like to do something like that, please follow me. This is the free tool Animated Drawings presented by Meta AI Research. You will find the link down in the description of the video. As the website says, bring children's drawings to life by animating characters to move around. The first thing that you have to do is to click here on the button Get Started. The next step is to upload a drawing of just one figure, with no overlap between the limbs and legs. Verify that the character is drawn on a white piece of paper that is free from creases, lines, and tears. Make sure the drawing is well lit as well. Hold the camera farther away and zoom in on the painting to reduce shadows. Click on one of the below example images to try out the demo. Or, you could just upload a drawing that you've made. So, next step is to click here, on the button Upload Photo. Now, we choose one of our drawings in our computer. In my case, this drawing. Click again on Next. And now, click on the Agree button.
Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe.
The character was recognized by the tool, and a box was drawn around it. Now, resize the box if necessary to make sure it securely fits just one character. You can do it as the example on your left. And click Next again. Check on your left to see some tips. Tips like, if the body parts of your character are not highlighted, use the pen and eraser tools to fix it. Or, if the arms or legs are stuck together, use the eraser tool to separate them. Now, if everything is okay, click again Next. The joints for your character are here. Here's an illustration of how it ought to appear. Drag the elbow and wrist joints far away from the character, if it has no arm, so that it may still be animated. The segmentation mask and these joints locations will be used in the following phase to animate your character using motion capture data. In general, you can move these lines if it's necessary, so that to be something like the demo on your left. And now, click on the next, because it's time to see the result. On your left you will see 5 categories. Choose one of these to see the motion of your character. Every time that you will choose one of these, a new motion surprise for what you or your child drew. See some examples of the motion. I think that your children and why not yourself will love it. And it's completely free. If you want to keep the result, just click here. And you can share it, by Skype, or by mail. It's very important for us to subscribe this channel as this guy. So, please do it and click on the bell. And if you like this video, hit a like and write it down any comment. Thanks for watching, and until the next time, I wish the best for you.